up next is a lightweight bout between Khabib, the Eagle Nurmagomedov, and Conor McGregor. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both of our fighters are 27. Nurmagomedov is 1 inch taller. McGregor will have a 4-inch reach advantage.
You ready? You ready?
Fight. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor.
Circling towards the left now.
Oh, nice body kick. Welcome to the jungle.
He does a good job parrying that strike away.
Closing the distance, he's got the clinch, Joe.
Brutal knee. Good kicks by McGregor.
A 360-degree spinning back kick.
Just over three now.
Good slip of that punch.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
Good defense, and he counters with a jab.
Wow, what a back-and-forth exchange.
He scores with a huge left.
Look at this.
Powerful strikes. Big takedown.
Now he moves to full guard.
Great movement on the ground. He lands a huge left.
Some sort of attempt to get out of this guard.
Nice sweep.
Go, guys, run!
Great transition to top position.
20 seconds now. Back up.
Great defense as he blocks that body shot.
And the end of the round.
Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a perfectly placed knee to the head that lands. And let's check that out from a different angle.
Brittany.
You ready? You ready?
Round two!
Conor McGregor with a vicious leg kick. A perfect counterpunch.
Nurmagomedov with a strong combination. Joe, it's the feints that are really setting up this great striking.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Man, a ton of damage has been done, and his left eye is really starting to swell up.
Nice body shot.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes landed. Nurmagomedov with another big strike to the body.
moves into half guard.
And now he's back in full guard.
He takes it back. Very nice sweep, winds up in his guard.
Nurmagomedov's in half guard again.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. He's got his back. Flattens him out. He's got it again.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
That's a big punch to the head from the top.
He hip escapes from the full mount.
He's back in the full guard now.
I need you to get into half guard. It's warm.
Nice.
Nurmagomedov's looking to pass here.
Connected there.
He postures up. Got it back in half guard now.
Excellent movement here on the ground. He's in half guard.
Nurmagomedov's back in half guard. Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. Nice sweep. Now he's in the guard.
20 seconds. Elbow.
They are caught for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Here we get a look at some of the action from that round. Here's a nasty ground and pound strike. And here is another ground and pound strike. And here's another powerful ground and pound strike. That was some amazing ground and pound on display.
The lovely Ariane here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Ready?
5 minutes remain in this fight.
Comes out swinging.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Even I saw that one coming.
That huge kick to the body was blocked.
Back and forth.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick. We take a look at the striking accuracy for Khabib Nurmagomedov, landing 59% of his strikes. That's a solid straight. McGregor caught by that head kick.
And there's another one.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
He hurt him bad. That's a big punch from the clinch. Into the mount. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
And there's a reversal.
Very nice sweep. Winds up in his opponent's guard. He's now back to half guard. And he's back in the guard. Trying to take the back here. He's got his back here. Looking for the rear naked choke. contested.
Full mounts.
He's got half guard.
Oh, he tagged him.
Oh, then you know what? Now it's really bleeding, Joe. He's moved to his back now.
He's attacking with the rear naked choke. He pops out of the rear naked choke.
Nice sweep. He's at full guard.
Passes, moves into half guard.
Good transition.
He connects with the punch. Caught by the elbow.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Here's a big left hand. And
wow,
this one goes the distance. Joe, that was an outstanding fight. Joe, let's take a look at our fight replay.
Round one, great accuracy on that shot. A lot of great striking throughout this fight. Round two, brutal ground and pound, topped off with this elbow. Round three, looking to do some damage with the ground and pound, and this elbow finds the mark.
Bruce Buffer gathering the judges' scorecards. They are rendering their decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 29-28. For the winner by unanimous decision, Khabib Nurmagomedov
wins here tonight by unanimous decision.